Welcome to the She My Grande Life Show.
What's up, guys? She My Grande Life, back at it again with another video. And basically today we're going to be reacting to something super exciting. No, but seriously, guys, I'm so fucking excited. I can't believe it. It's finally here. I didn't think it would happen, but Thank You Next music video is here. And yes, I am late watching this. You all watched it, I know. But guess what? This is my first time watching it, so you get to see my reaction. So basically, I heard some really good stories about this music video, and that it's probably one of the best she's made in a long time, like usual. She always tops her stuff, so I'm not shocked. But anyway, guys, let's get into this reaction. Oh my god, this is 5 minutes and 30 seconds long.
Ariana was pregnant.
Yo, so I know that YouTuber.
At the same time. Turns out it was just a rumor.
Oh my god, what the hell?
Told me my hair looks sexy, pushback.
Yo.
She's not wrong.
I wish you would tell me I'm sexy.
Ariana broke off an engagement, so I found a guy to propose to me, and I broke off an engagement.
Whoa.
I heard she's a lesbian now and dating some chick called Aubrey.
Yo, that's not true, though.
If you record her snoring and play it backwards, it sounds like Fantasia.
Ariana says, honest to God, knock me out.
So yo!
I decided to punch myself in the face.
Oh my god.
Awesome.
Bro, rumors? Bro, okay, you guys can't hate her anymore. I never hated her, I always loved her, and you guys were bashing on her. Now she's in the music video, look at this. Yo, she's gorgeous! Oh my god. Her hair is blonde again, how did that happen so fast? And she's, yo. Oh my god, she's a popular girl in school. Oh my god. Yo, she's playing like that mean girl scene right here. Oh, yo. Her friend Liz is in this too. What the hell? I think so. That's Liz, right? Oh my god. Yo, she really trying to record this. Okay, bopping. Oh my god. Yo, that ponytail is mad gorgeous, bro. You gotta admit that. Yo, the way she brushes her teeth, though. Make sure to brush your teeth like Ariana. Dang, she really wants some teeth white, bro. What the hell? Who is this guy, though? Like, I'm confused. Oh, she's gonna be a cheerleader now? Yo, she going wild. She going wild in that bed. What the hell? Trying to cheerlead in that bed. Crazy, like. Ooh, Scotty. Okay. Yo. Okay. Ooh. Okay. I didn't know that was I didn't know twerking was cheerleading. Okay. That's scary. Yo, wait. Is that Bia? That's Bia. Oh my god. Yo, her hair. Yo, yes. Yo, her hair looks so good short. You guys weren't joking. She did cut her hair. Yo, she looks so much older with her hair shorter like that. Yo, she looks so professional right now. She's definitely going to be a great mom one day. What the hell? Yo, yes. Ah! Oh my gosh, yo, you can't be any more perfect. Look at that outfit. Oh my god, it's official.
I mean, he was really cute, you know.
Oh, I know.
He was really cute.
I know.
Yeah. And it was...
But you know who's cuter?
It was really big.
Me.
Oh.
Well, I've only...
You haven't seen mine yet.
Gone out with one guy that had a big front tooth.
A big what? A big front tooth?
I liked
tooth?
It because it...
What the hell?
He never got anything stuck in the front teeth.
What the fuck? Mm.
But...
I'm confused. I thought we were talking about down there, yeah.
Have you ever gone out with someone that had no teeth at all?
No.
Yo, what the hell? Yo! I like that. I like that, like, acoustic thing there for a second. Amazing. Oh my god, I don't even know what I'm saying right now. I'm going like... Yo, the amount of style. Like, she has so many outfits. It's insane. Yo! Yes, queen. Yo, she work out like that. Dance and work out. Dance and work out. What the hell's going on, man? There's like 10,000 scenes here. Yo, Toulouse is on fleek right now, though. Yo, we got the Mean Girls, we got the Diva, we got the Mom, we got the Santa. I don't know. What else we got? We got the Barbershop. We got the Dreamer in bed. We got some, I don't know, we got some crazy stuff going on. I don't even know what to call this. There's a lot of stuff going on. Okay, she just sticked with the middle fingers. Okay.
There's a lot going on in this video, bro. From spring to summer to winter to fall, like dancing Santas that twerk and then drop their hats on the floor. Oh, they're crawling and are twerking and they drop their hat on the floor again. And what the hell? She kissed a baby on a pregnant woman's belly and
they
had a baby
bitch.
Inside it and it left lipstick on her. And then some lady says, thank you, bitch. What the fuck? Is this the one with the, like, the recorder? What is this, yo? I don't know what to think of this at all, yo. This is scary. There is so much. Like, I need to analyze this somehow, but I don't have the right equipment to, like, pause the video and do certain things. But I guess I could just talk about it one day, like, just, like, break it down, because everyone's already watched the video, but that was crazy as hell. Anyway, guys, what'd you guys think of this music video for Thank You Next? Is it the best thing you've ever seen? And leave your comments down below, because I know there's a lot going on here. Some people like certain things, some people probably don't. Like, for me, Gabby was in there, and I know a lot of people hate Gabby, even though she is on this video, so that proves that Ariana Grande doesn't have beef with her. You guys do, so... Anyway, guys, we'll talk about that in the future, though, in a future topic. Anyway, I hope you guys stay grande. Give this video a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Watch this video 10,000 times. You know, just share the hell out of this video. And, yeah, let's see what Ariana Grande has next for us, guys. And I'll see you guys next time.